ฮะ
บาทีตะบงเชียงบาทไฮซินาคางสาปอนเมียนเดลิกไม้สมยิบสู้ไอ้ดอมสกอิสานได้จีเนนอมพี่กันนะปะประชาชนกัมพูชีบาทยิบสู้ไอ้ดอมปะ
บาทยิบสู้
บาทก็ไอ้ดอมได้บางประกอบกิจเพียตามทุสับเข้มจังดังเจ้าไอ้ดอมได้สารจิตกาบอชนาทเจ็ดบามเชียนจมดอลเฮยนิติการที่ตรงปีจังดังปีการเตรียมครูนบอกกันนะปะประชาชนกัมพูชีของการบอชนาทเจ็ดไว้ได้เจอสารสำคัญสำหรับหนึ่งพยัญชนะโพรตดังไปเตียงการบอชนาทอับสมชี
การเงินวิจารณ์นะคุณไอซูให้มาเพลทยังมันอาจอะไรรับออกตียังยืนเตรียมตั้งปีจับตามตะบงตามเพราะได้ตินการเงินระบบกโจบอได้บานดักจริงให้มันแมนตรมแต่คณะป้าประชาชนกัมพูชาที่ครุบคณะป้าต้องออกแต่เตรียมครูนประกูลไปเจริญการบอชนาวนั้นสแตร์ปรองเปรียบโดยคณีบาไปเกี่ยวกับใช้คือตะบงคือแต่ยังเธอมหาสันติบาลดำไปเรียบจอมเกี่ยวกับวิธีโยบายอ้อยบาลอันพุทธดาจูนเอาไปเกี่ยวโบราณได้เกี่ยวไปใช้ตกสำหรับขนงยุทธกาโฆษณาบอชนาวเนี่ยไปขังมกนั้นดำไปเอาไปเกี่ยวจนลูกเรียบอ้อยบาลจะบาลล้อดำไปเปรียบเทียบเงี้ยชูหนึ่งเปรียบเทียบจะมวยกรรมวิธีโยบายระบอบป้าดอตีแต่ดำไปเอาบองป้อนเจออย่างเงี้ยชูหนึ่งการสำหรับฉันเตะหนึ่งการบอชนาวปีปียังเตรียมโดยที่สัมผัสและปาริคาได้แปะปอนหนึ่งยุติเนียคาโฆษณาบอกชาวโดยที่ปะดาตรงปะหรือมวยก็เปียสลาวละหนึ่งละนั่นคือเตรียมนำไปมันแม่ตรมแต่ในพรุ่งปีนี้คือใจจูนกรุบสาขาปะในมูลฐานกรุบตูจังปฏิจำลองถึงนั่นจังยืนรีบจำไหนที่รีบจำเชียกรรมธีโยบายสังเข็บสังเข็บได้เชียเด็กที่ยังนำใบหนึ่งโยตใจดอสาขาปะในตามคุมสังกัดเนียนเนี้ยนำใบงี้ซูนงกาสับสายดอจูนดอไปเชียบรอดมาอันนั้นเวียนเมียนปัญหาจังหายตัวทำไมก็ลองนี่คือยืนเตรียมและคณะไปกิจวัตรโชว์ชั่วดำนางนี้ดำใบหนึ่งประกวดปิดใจถึงการบอกชาวตามมันโดนมูลมูลหายยืมบานสมรจิตการทั้งอ่อนหายเราหดดอยยืมบานดักเปี้ยแต่โกโจบอดำใบสมประกวดปิดใจเกี่ยวกับการในขนมการบอกชาวนี้ดอยมีชกในบัญชีเรียนไปกิจวัตรตามมันโดนมูลมูลพองมา
បាទតាមតាំងលេខរៀងគណៈបព្វជិជនកម្ពុជាចាប់បានលេខ18ហើយជាគោលការណ៍នយោបាយរបស់គណៈបព្វជិជនកម្ពុជាគឺបានលើកពាក្យសន្តិភាពសន្តិភាពបានផ្សព្វផ្សាយយ៉ាងច្រើនទៅដល់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានេះជាអត្ថប្រយោជន៍ធំសម្រាប់គណៈបព្វជិជនទីអាដាមពីពោះកន្លងទៅសន្តិភាពបានបង្ហាញថាពលរដ្ឋលែងចង់ជួបរឿងសង្គ្រាមត្រូវការសន្តិភាពហើយអាដាមបាទ
ជាការដែលលើកឡើងអំពីសន្តិភាពនេះវាជាទិសដៅសំខាន់ដែលជាសំណងពររបស់ជាតិនិងប្រជាជនយើងដែលបានឆ្លងកាត់នៅរបបនយោបាយដ៏ជូរចត់ច្រើនហើយអញ្ចឹងបានជាដាក់ដឹកនាំគណៈបកប្រជាជនតែតបដោតសំខាន់ទៅលើមុខព្រួញទៅធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យមានសន្តិភាពរហូតដល់តាំងពី79មកដែលយើងបានព្រួរំលងរបបប្រល័យពូជសាសន៍ហើយគឺដើម្បីឲ្យរកសន្តិភាពជួយប្រទេសជាតិនឹងឯងក៏ប៉ុន្តែគឺថាដំណើរឆ្លងកាត់នេះវាមានវែងឆ្ងាយយ៉ាងនេះទោះបីយើងបានរំដោះអាយុជីវិតប្រជាជនឲ្យរួចផុតពីរបបប្រល័យពូជសាសន៍ក៏ពិតមែនក៏ប៉ុន្តែទឹកដៅនៃការស្វែងរកសន្តិភាពវាមិនទាន់បាននៅឡើយទេអញ្ចឹងនេះបានតែយើងដាក់ចេញនៅនយោបាយពង្រួមជាតិថាក្នុងទសវត្សរ៍ឆ្នាំ80ដើម្បីរកការចរចាទៅជាមួយភាគីខ្មែរម្ខាងទៀតដើម្បីបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមហើយយើងឈានទៅរកបានសន្តិភាពបានអញ្ចឹងទីបានតែដបងគឺថាយើងខិតខំស្វិតស្វាញក្នុងការចរចាជាច្រើនកន្លែងច្រើនលើកច្រើនសាហើយរហូតបានសម្រេចនឹងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីស
ទី
23ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ91ហើយចេញពីនឹងមកបានយើងបង្កលក្ខណៈងាយស្រួលឲ្យអន្តរជាតិការបោះឆ្នោតដល់លើកទី1បាទហើយទោះបីថាបង្កើតរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលនីតិកាលទី1ក៏បានហើយក៏ដោយក៏សន្តិភាពនៅមិនទាន់មាននៅឡើយទេប្រទេសជាតិយើងនៅមានសន្តិភាពផងសង្គ្រាមផងអញ្ចឹងទីបានជាសម្ដេចតេជោហ៊ុនសែននៅនាមជាមេដឹកនាំរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកបានលើកយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រ នយោបាយឈ្នះឈ្នះដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យអង្គការចាត់តាំងនយោបាយយោធាខ្មែរក្រហមត្រូវរលំរលាយរហូតយើងបានសន្តិភាពពេញលេញនាខែ១២ឆ្នាំ៩៨ហើយចេញពីសន្តិភាពស្ថិរភាពនយោបាយនឹងការឯកភាពជាតិដែលមិនធ្លាប់មានរាប់រយឆ្នាំក្នុងប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រកម្ពុជានឹងហើយទើបយើងមានឱកាស ដើម្បីនឹងកសាងអភិវឌ្ឍប្រទេសបានពេញដៃពេញជើងដែលរហូតដល់មានការរីកចម្រើនដោយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះបាទទាំងអស់នេះហើយវាសិតតែជាគុណសម្បត្តិនិងស្នាដៃរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាដែលឆ្លងកាត់ការអនុវត្តយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនៃការកសាងអភិវឌ្ឍប្រទេសជាតិដូចជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រត្រីកោណយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រចតុកោណដំណាក់កាលទី១ទី២ទី៣ទី៤នេះគឺថាយើងបង្ហាញស្នាដៃទាំងអស់នោះដើម្បីឲ្យប្រជាជនលោក មើលឃើញលោកទទួលបានផលហើយលោកវាយតម្លៃអំពីស្នាដៃរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនចំពោះជាតិនិងប្រជាជនយើងបាទចឹងនេះបាននិយាយឃើញបោះឆ្នោតកន្លងទៅប្រមាណលើកហើយគឺថាគណៈបកប្រជាជនតែងតែទទួលបានការគ្រប់គ្រងពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហើយនឹងមានការជឿទុកចិត្តបុគ្គលតួនាទីបេសកកម្មដើម្បីដឹកនាំកសាងប្រទេសតទៅអនាគតវែងឆ្ងាយទៅមុខទៀតបាទ ไอ้ดอมตั้งไอ้ท่ากาบชนาวจีนนาทีปรมปีนี่มีนตอบผมไปกันนะปะนโยบายโจรวมหายจุไปที่กลองใต้ดอมตั้งมีนตีกันนะปะเรือบานเกาโจบอปัดเสร็จหัวดอกครมปักษาทมนุนนู้นท่าปะเรื่องเตียนแต่กลองใต้ได้บานไปช่างในกาต่อวานนั่งหอยมีนการเล็กล้างปีท่าปุ่มเป็นเตปที่มันครุบกรอนหอยไอกระซาตามประวัตินั่งคือท่ามันบานเยอะมันเป็นมันแทนตกไอบานครุบกรอนหอยมาเจ้าแต่เลือกเกาโจบอไอ้ดอมโยอย่างไม่ได้ปะอยากการโยบายการบชนาวจีนนี่ท่าอัดกันนะปะมวยนั่งท่า
ដំណើរការប្រជាធិបតេយ្យយ៉ាងដូចបេចាដល់បាទយើងឃើញថាដើម្បីបង្កបរិយាកាសនយោបាយស្មើស្មើគ្នាចំពោះមុខច្បាប់របស់គណៈបកនយោបាយទាំងឡាយដែលចូលរួមប្រគល់ប្រជែងនេះគ្មានអ្វីក្រៅពីការអនុវត្តគោលការណ៍ច្បាប់ដែលមានចែងទេបាទការដែលគណៈបកនយោបាយ២០យកពាក្យទៅដាក់ទៅតាមលទ្ធភាពសមត្ថភាពនិងលក្ខណៈសម្បត្តិរបស់ខ្លួននេះ คือมันมีนหรืออ่างคณะปะนามวยทำมันตัวปะนามวยสัตว์ตัวตัวต่อตัวมันได้ก็จะบอกขนมเนียมเชียอัญญากระดาลูกเบิร์ตตาคณะปะนาบุ๋มปิ้งใบบอดตรมเตอร์ตามและคันได้มีใจนุ่งฉบับเออจะพวกคณะปะปีได้มันบานบุ๋มปิ้งใบบอดตรมเตอร์ตามและคันได้มีใจนุ่งฉบับนี้อันนั้นก็จะบอกลูกเมียนตัวที่พิคัดเพียรคัดทำใบปะได้ใช่ จังได้บานในขนมจำนำมาเผยเป็นเมียนปีอนาปะได้ก็จะบอกปะได้ใช้หายยึดเฟ้อตัวตามนิติวิธีบางเพลย์อ้อยประดังต่อว่าระดอกกรมประชาธรรมนุนอันนั้นคือตะเกียนนิติวิธีโกการฉบับที่มันเมียนแปะปอนในเรื่องนโยบายเกี่ยวกับแปะปอนในเรื่องปัจจัยกติรัฐบาลได้คณะปะตั้งปีมันอาจเมียน ลัทธิเพียบบ่มเพิ่งอ่อนบานตรมเตอร์ตามและคณะวินิจฉัยจะเป็นกำหนดตรงฉบับนั้นเองบ่าตรองทาประหาชนไม่จะนูนหรือมวยก็ไม่จะทานประชังมวยจำนวนใจแต่เลือกลางใจเลือกลางเจ้าอันนั้นจำโยธาเวียมันโยจิกามันบานในปวงในวิเชียรวาสานโยบายแต่ปนเจ้าบ่า ไอ้ดอมการบอชนาทปตอนนี่คือถ้าปะเพลิงเตี้ยนแต่มันตัวสกอร์รัฐพอลในการปฏิเสธบอกโครงประชาธรรมนุนให้พิเศษลูกรงชนบานประมีนหรือก็ครูนึงปฏิกรรมเตรียมเตี้ยเรากาบอชนาทลังเวงเขาเนี่ยไอ้ดอมการบอชนาทปตอนนี่คือถ้าปะเพลิงเตี้ยนแต่มันตัวสกอร์รัฐพอลในการปฏิเสธบอกโครงประชาธรรมนุนให้พิเศษลูกรงชนบานประมีนหรือก็ครูนึงปฏิกรรมเตรียมเตี้ยเรากาบอชนาทลังเวงเขาเนี่ยไอ้ดอมการบอชนาทปตอนนี่คือถ้าปะเพลิงเตี้ยนแต่มันตัวสกอร์รัฐพอ miền chúng tôi tay là miền chế ông xã thừa chế ông xã đã bị tôi lo làm đại ca từng bước rồi luôn chẳng thấy giống được chúng liên khăn đàm chẳng vậy làm đại ca đòi rồi luôn sau đó từ tam khu ca bắp để miền trái trăng thành đã na sai chẳng mấy anh đứng kia đứng kia anh đứng dừng chậm tung thay chiếc xít bên trên mà tẹt đi cho và đấy làm đại ca từng mục nuôi chơi là từng mục hỏi bài từng có bàn khai từng chữ bài chia bộ to hỏi người ta đọc cái mà phải bày đứng đang đứng co đứng ba khai từ cái bài phần bạc thời ដែលជាសម្លេងភាគតិចឬកម្លាំងនយោបាយតិចតួចណាយកមកធ្វើជាឧបសគ្គបានទេពីព្រោះនេះវាជាមហាកម្លាំងមហាសាមគ្គីជាតិទាំងមូលដែលគោរពគោលការណ៍ច្បាប់បាទ
បាទអាយដមគណៈបព្វជិជនចុងក្រោយនេះឃើញមានការរៀបចំយុវជនអ្នកស្នងបន្តវេនសម្រាប់គណៈបព្វទាំងថ្នាក់ជាតិនិងថ្នាក់តំណាងរាស្ត្រអាយដមយល់យ៉ាងម៉េចដែរការបន្តវេនរបស់គណៈបព្វជិជនកម្ពុជានេះជាគំរូមួយសម្រាប់គណៈបព្វផ្សេងឬក៏យុវជនជំនាន់ក្រោយគួរតែស្វែងយល់អំពីដំណើរការនៃការរៀបចំជាតិតៃនៅកម្ពុជាដែរអីដមបាទ
ក្នុងការរៀបចំជួរយុវជនបន្តវេនដែលយើងហៅថាទំពាំងស្នងឫស្សីនេះមិនមែនតែ មានតែគណៈបព្វជិជនទេដែលរៀបចំដែលកសាងជួរយុវជនចំនួនក្រោយដើម្បីបន្តឈាមពីមុនមកហើយឈាមថ្មីដើម្បីបន្តឈាមចាស់ហ្នឹងគឺថាវាមានគ្រប់គណៈបកនយោបាយត្រង់នឹងវាផ្អែកទៅលើលទ្ធភាពសមត្ថភាពនិងកម្លាំងនយោបាយរបស់គណៈបកនីមួយៗដែលបានចុះបញ្ជីជាផ្លូវការនៅក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃតែប៉ុណ្ណោះទេបាទហើយដោយឡែកសម្រាប់គណៈបព្វជិជន
យើងដឹងហើយថាចំនួនសមាជិកសមាជិកាគណៈបព្វជិជនមានជាង6លានបីសែនអ្នកនៅក្នុងចំណោមប្រជាជនដែលបានចុះបញ្ជីបោះឆ្នោតនឹងជាង6លានអ្នកដូច្នេះហើយយើងមានកម្លាំងនយោបាយគ្រប់ដណ្ដប់ពីភាគ3ទៅហើយដូច្នេះហើយយើងយល់ថាយើងសម្បូរនៅធនធានមនុស្សដែលជាធនធានមនុស្សបានសម្រាប់បន្តវិញនឹងឯងចឹងទេមិនមែនតែថ្នាក់
ជាទេគឺតាំងពីថ្នាក់មូលដ្ឋានមកគ្រាន់តែបេក្ខជនឈរឈ្មោះឆ្នោតក្រុមប្រឹក្សាគុំសង្កាត់នឹងយើងមានប្រមាណ30%ហើយដែលជាចំនួនអត្រារបស់យុវជនដែលចូលរួមនៅក្នុងសកម្មភាពនយោបាយរបស់គណៈបព្វជិជនកម្ពុជាបាទបាទសូមជម្រាបជូនក្រោយដល់មានសូមទៅយោមទេសម្រាប់ការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិនីតិកាលទី73កក្កដាខាងមុខនេះសម្រាប់គណៈបព្វជិជនកម្ពុជាអាចថានឹង
នឹងឈានដល់ការដណ្ដើមជ័យជំនះភោគផងទេបាទព្រោះថាយើងបានលើកឡើងពីគោលនយោបាយសំខាន់ៗយើងរួមការខិតខំការខិតខំពលីជីវិតយកសិទ្ធិសិទ្ធិជាស្រោតទឹកដោដើម្បីនឹងអត់ដំប្រយោជន៍របស់ជាតិនិងប្រជាជននេះគឺយើងតែតែមានសុទ្ធតែនិយមថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋលោកនឹងមើលឃើញអំពីសច្ចធម៌នៃស្នាដៃរបស់គណៈបព្វជិជនដែលមានតាំងពីដើមមកយើងមិនមែនធ្វើមករយៈពេលណា
ហើយយើងផ្អើលគាត់យើងធ្វើដោយដុំដោយដុំទេគឺយើងសកម្មភាពយើងទោះបីមានការបត់បែនលំបាកស្រុកខ្មែរយ៉ាងណាយើងនៅតែរង់ទៅមុខជាប់ជានិច្ចហើយដើម្បីផ្សារភ្ជាប់ទៅនឹងផលប្រយោជន៍ជាតិហើយនឹងប្រជាជនអញ្ចឹងទេគឺថាប្រជាជនលោកបានទទួលផលដែលកើតចេញពីស្នាដៃពីគុណសម្បត្តិរបស់គណៈបព្វជិជនហើយដែល ប្រជាជននឹងឲ្យដោយជាដោយស្មោះត្រង់ជាទីបំផុតអញ្ចឹងទេបានជាធនធានមនុស្សដែលគណៈបព្វជិជនបានកសាងមកសិតតែជាធនធានមនុស្សដែលមានមូលដ្ឋានច្បាស់លាស់ក្នុងអំណំកតេបំរើជាតិនិងប្រជាជនពិតៗបាទអញ្ចឹងទេបានជាយើងតែងតែមានសុទ្ធតែនិយមថាយើងទទួលបានជោគជ័យដល់តែចាស់ចង់នៅគុកការបោះឆ្នោត ខាងមុខខ្លីនេះហើយនឹងមានការទទួលជោគជ័យក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតខាងមុខទៅទៀតបាទ
បាទអរគុណអាចដល់សុវិសានអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបព្វជិជនកម្ពុជាដែលបានផ្ដល់កិច្ចសម្ភារខ្លីតាមខ្សែទូរស័ព្ទជាមួយសារព័ត៌មានទលីខ្មែរជាបាទថៃស៊ីណាសូមជម្រាបលាដល់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះបាទសូមជម្រាបលាអរគុណចា៎